Hey y'all, so here is a hack for your crock pot. My lid broke some time ago, and of course I didn't just want to throw the whole crock pot away. I had a friend who told me just use aluminum foil for the lid, and y'all, it works just fine. Just be sure to double the lid with some good aluminum foil like what I have here, and be careful because it does get really hot. Try this hack and let me know if it works.